Hey, brothers and sisters, I just want to make one more video tonight. The Lord is telling me that it's like Judas. It's called the son of perdition, son of destruction. The Antichrist is also called the son of perdition. So the Lord was just showing me tonight that just as Judas, of course, is a type of the Antichrist, he portrayed the king of Israel. Jesus is the king, was king of the Jews, king of Israel. So the prime minister now is also the king of Israel in this way. And the Lord was telling me that, you know, of course, which we already know, this is biblical. Of course, the son of perdition will portray the king of Israel. So the Antichrist, of course, he's going to pretend to be buddy buddies when he makes a 7-year peace treaty. He will pretend to be a friend of Israel. He'll pretend to be a friend of the king of Israel. And a follower of the prime minister of Israel. But in reality, he will turn Israel over to Satan. Just as the just as Judas, you know, turned Jesus over to the Romans, to the chief priest, betrayed him to the chief priest. In this case, is a type of the devil. As Jesus said that the God of this world comes and I have no part of him. The Antichrist will also turn Israel over to Satan. You know, during that time of the tribulation, when we see the midpoint of the tribulation, when the abomination of desolation comes, the Antichrist will declare himself to be God in the midpoint of the tribulation after the first 3.5 years, and then all hell will break loose because Israel will recognize that the Antichrist is evil and from the devil, and they will flee into the wilderness to Petra, which is also known in the Bible as Basra. That's the first place Jesus, when he comes back after the next 3.5 years, the first place he will go before he touches down on the Mount of Olives, Zechariah chapter 14, he will go by Basra, and he will be there and see those Israelites there who have become born again, who have been fed manna from heaven and hiding there in Petra for the last 3.5 years, the second half of the tribulation, while the Antichrist is, you know, Armageddon and all that stuff is all getting geared up and fired up going on. So that's some real theology, biblical theology, to put out there amongst all the noise and foolishness. God bless you guys. And this is the word the Lord gave me. I want to get a quick video out about that. God bless.